Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I'm going to be talking about the warm moon. The warm moon, it's spelled W-O-R-M, like you know the earth warm. It's not W-A-R-M, it's W-O-R-M. The warm moon, it gets its name from the worms that emerge as weather worms. Today, March 9th, 2020's first supermoon. Each full moon was named after the attributes of the time in which it occurred. This is the first supermoon of the year. I was able to catch get this footage around 11:30 in the night, 11:30 p.m. This supermoon will appear 7% brighter and larger than a regular full moon. It will be at 100% illumination from March 11th to 13th. A supermoon is a new or full moon occurring at the time of perigee. This happens when moon orbit is closer to Earth. So basically, this warm moon occurs when there's a season change. So from winter, we're gonna start summer from tomorrow. If you guys missed the warm moon yesterday, don't worry. We have two more supermoons coming. One of them is in April 8th and May 7th of this year. So if you missed any of these, you can just see these other two, which are in April 8th and May 7th. So please like, share.